What's up? I am Big Herc, a chief representative of the Herculoids, a race of humanoid extraterrestrials from the constellation of Hercules. The constellation of Hercules is located in the northern sky, and is the fifth largest constellation. The constellation of Hercules is located between the Lyra and Boots constellations. There are 15 stars in the constellation of Hercules that are known to be orbited by extrasolar planets. The star, Alpha Hercules, is called Ra's al-Gethi, which means, head of the kneeling one. Different human characteristics are the result of various extraterrestrials mixing into the human gene pool. Human beings who are very fat and obese have genes from the fat obese extraterrestrials known as the Daros. Human beings who are tall and hairy have genes from the tall hairy extraterrestrials known as the Shaggies. Human beings with long tongues have extraterrestrial reptilian DNA. However, human beings who are extremely muscular and strong are actually descendants from the Herculoid extraterrestrials from the constellation of Hercules. You regularly see human beings who have extraterrestrial Herculoid DNA in bodybuilding competitions like Mr. Olympia, and in powerlifting and strongman competitions. When you go to the gym and lift weights, you are unlocking your dormant extraterrestrial Herculoid DNA. The name Hercules is actually the Roman version of the name of the Greek hero Heracles. And Heracles, in turn, was often associated with the Sumerian hero Gilgamesh. In Egyptian mythology, Rishath was the name of an ancient ram god, whose name meant, he who is over strength, and he was identified with Heracles in Greek mythology. The name, Hercules, can be traced back to the black African people of ancient Ethiopia and Egypt, who had conceived of a mighty savior named, Hieru. The legendary Greek author Homer described Hercules as being black. Herodotus also wrote about Hercules as being Ethiopian and Egyptian in origin. Because of the kneeling position of the constellation of Hercules relative to the Arch of the Milky Way, it is believed that the ancient Egyptians depicted this constellation through the deity named Shu, kneeling beneath the arched sky goddess named Nut. In ancient Egypt, Shu was one of the Ennead of Heliopolis, the firstborn son of the god Atum. Hercules, as either Shu, the son of Atum, or Horus, the son of Osiris, was a demigod, a son of God, known for possessing miraculous strength and prowess. The ancient Egyptian depiction of Shu, holding up the celestial sky goddess Nut, is actually the origin of another Greek god named Atlas, who was one of the Titans who had great strength, and is often depicted holding up the celestial sphere. The Nemes headdress of the ancient Egyptians was symbolic of a lion's mane, and this is why Hercules is depicted wearing the skin of the Nemean lion. In ancient Egyptian mythology, Horus battles the serpent Apophis. In Greek mythology, Hercules defeats the dragon. And, celestially, the Herculoids from the constellation of Hercules battle with the reptilians from the constellation of Draco. Remember, might make right. Life is survival of the fittest, and only the strong survive.